And we're back in Africa.
Africa wasn't supposed to be like this. It wasn't supposed to be the last mission.
Okay, team. We need to get that village. Wraith scan shows three possible paths.
Copy that. Dukes, you got path B. I'm reading lots of bioscans. Expect resistance.
Bioscans, huh? Well, bring it on. I'm ready for whatever they've got.
Creed and Wilson, you got path A. It's mostly dense jungle.
It's hunting season.
Logan, the village is just north of your position. Secure the area and find a way into the village.
Roger that. Logan out.
Move fast, men. We need to coordinate the attack on the village. I need everyone in position. Striker out.
Let's get through this quickly. My vest is ruined. There we go. Leave. Right there. Well, unlocks that. We've got to go that way anyway. Let's see if there's anything. Autumn is day. Ooh. Itchy stash. There's something in there. Ooh, dick. Oh, that's funny. That's hilarious. That legit made me jump. Ah, yes, the cage with no one in it. Yeah. Checkpoint reached. Oh, Mr. Great view for the viewers. I'm gonna use doing this thing, Majiggy. Charge up. Oh, wouldn't let me. Yeah, saw that coming. Oh, maybe when he's about to. Come on, pick up another one. Yeah. Oh, lordy. Again? it's the same button. There we go. Get the hell of that health increase goes really up by like not even 5%. It's like 1. Might have to bring something down somewhere. Okay, what I'm gonna do is move that just in case. See, it might be one of those things where you have to bring it up. Of course, you're timed, don't you? Wait, what? Why can't I? Can't jump up because. Well, what we'll do is we'll move the thing nearby and we'll wrap the thing up. Oh, crud. Did the same thing. Muppet. Right. Double jump that. Nothing up there. Okay. Double jump this. Okay. Get that. What's the XP? Guessing I'm going to this. No! Can't. Right. Right, remember not to jump on that edge because we can't get on there. this just to... I just don't have to worry about the Wolverine toy thing. Is it statue, toy, whatever? I don't know if I can... There we go. And that did... bugger all. Okay, I think you've got to push onto this thing. So, me using that lever was pointless. And then we jump up to the next bit by the looks of it. Run, run, jump, jump. There we go. It's annoying how fast. Oh, goodness. Come on. Oh my gosh, you're not dead. There we go. Oof. I literally don't have time for these guys. Come on. Don't know what happened there. There we go.
Ah, fresh meat.
Where did these guys come from? Did they get dropped off? It's weird that the textures are suddenly fading out. I know it's an old game, but you know. Oh, for God's sake. Just so I don't get scared by any traps. Oh, so they work for him, but not me. Not today.
I'm gonna rip you up.
Oh, you. Oh, okay, so them. Anything. I think there's something up here, or just look, see. Oh, no. Okay. Really? Another one? Okay, sensors don't work for them. Can't see jack shit. There we go, finally. Oops, didn't jump that. Oh, on this one. Oh, no. Ah, you son of a... Come on, go down. Yeah, first try. Something over here. Oh my lord. Okay, everyone's dead. And then we've got Mr. Leviathan. And friends. Oh, I'm gonna have to do the VR, aren't I? I wonder. Oh, that's an invisible wall. Oh shit, my health. Oh, really? I'm good, you're alive. Need pots or something. No rage. This is not good. Well, that's just mean.
Really?
Yes, you and me, pal. And that other guy, wherever he's gone. Oh, really? I swear if I get interrupted. Yeah, that's more like it.
I'm just getting started.
Oh, so when you level up, you get your rest back, I think? That's enough of that. There we go. Oh, easily decent. Wait, was there anything? I'll quickly check. Just see if there was anything in here. Nope.
Sir, this is Logan. Area secure. Heading to the village now.
Good job. Rendezvous with the team outside the village ASAP.
Roger that. Logan out.
Five hostiles visible from this side. Easy.
Low-level mercs.
Graphics aren't too bad, to be fair.
Creed in position.
You ready, Victor?
Oh, yeah. It's hunting season.
We going easy, Victor, get me? Wraith, shut him down.
That was a really cool cutscene.
Bring in a lot of rock.
This rock isn't tin. Ask him where this rock came from.
He says that rock is special. He says it came from the sky.
He's telling the truth.
Shut it, Logan. You don't speak the language.
No, but I can smell a lie. It's a media fragment.
Tell him that rock is more important to me than his life. Can't say I didn't try to be nice.
Don't even think about it.
What the hell are you doing?
Not be a part of this. I didn't sign up for this.
Yes, you did.
Back off, Wade. My brother, my responsibility.
And my command.
That's not Wade. I just want to make that certainly clear. That's not Wade. Wade is the one you see in the Deadpool films. More chatty. We've reached Sea Island.
Still breathing.
Keep him back.
Oops.
Give me some breath in
the fire. Oh, blimey, I'm on fire. Oh, Mensch, ich hab's gewonnen.
School's in, boss.
Activating covert mode.
Before I gut you, I want to know why.
Logan. Welcome back to the war. We needed your powers for the pool. The mutant killer. The Deadpool. It was surprising how easy you were to trick.
Who are you?
She's Raven? Alive.
She's real, old friend. It's her. Tell him about the day you died.
They gave me a syringe full of hydrochlorothiazide. Reduces the heartbeat to almost zero. Breathing virtually stops. You flatline for 6 minutes.
Kayla's a credit to your race, Logan. She's got the mutant gift of telehypnosis. The ability to influence people through physical contact.
It was never real.
It was real for me.
I don't want to terminate you, Logan. There is another option. You can live knowing the woman you love didn't care about you. Or...
Oof. Or what?
We erase your memory. All of it.
That story you told me. That the guy who goes to get flowers for the moon. I had it backwards. I thought you were the moon and I was your Wolverine. But you're the trickster, aren't you? And I'm just the fool that got played.
No, Logan.
Let's do this.
Wait, what?
Every memory you ever had will evaporate like it never happened.
Good.
What if this doesn't work?
An adamantium bullet to the brain will erase every memory.
Colonel, my sister, please don't do this! I've done everything you've asked! You said you'd let her go!
Damn.
I'm gonna end you.
I heal up just like you. Do you even know how to kill me?
I'm gonna cut your goddamn head off to start. See if that works.
Are you the best they got?
Mom always liked me best.
Let's do a quick upgrade. 6 points. Rage. Retuning. Duration I've got. Okay. That's 4. 3. That's 2. That's 3. Okay, we'll do circuit damage.
So much. Because at heart, I'm exactly what you are. An animal. Go ahead. Finish it.
No, Logan, you're not an animal. And I didn't trick you into loving me. Even when I wasn't near you, you loved me.
You're alive because of her.
I'm sorry. Stryker is holding my sister prisoner. He was going to kill her if I didn't do as he said.
Wait, is that you? Kayla, go save your sister. I'll take care of this. Well, you used to be more chatty than this.
Well, he wasn't in the game.
Not the merc with a mouth anymore.
Not in this game.
That's how you want to play it. What? Those blades supposed to impress me?
How could you let Fox do that to you?
Sorry, it has to end like this.
You ruined my best.
Wow. You must have taken that ability from Wraith. Surprises up your sleeve. That surgery improved your looks. Yeah. surprises up his sleeve?
Round two. Oops. Are we back at the... Okay.
You let Striker do that to you.
He's not even looking at me.
Well, at least that surgery in supposed to impress me.
Seems to do more damage this time.
How could you let Striker do that to you?
Adios.
So are you gonna keep me here until the tower collapses and kills us both?
The thought occurred to me. Why didn't you kill me, Jimmy? The real reason.
As much as I hate to admit it, we're brothers.
Yeah, we are. And while you try to hide it, we're both animals.
I am nothing like you. So get used to it. Got to find Kayla.
You know what, pal? I'm always gonna be around to remind you exactly what you are.
Logan, I...
Hey, how about we talk about this at home?
Men like us don't get to go home.
Maybe you should turn that gun on yourself. Just leave. head south. Walk till your feet bleed. You always wanted to forget what you did. But if you do ever remember me, remember, I always loved you.
What are you doing? This has such a weird ending. I don't think it's humanly possible to drown yourself.
I've always been Wolverine, and I've always been alone. I'll probably be alone till the day I die. But that day ain't here yet. Walked a hard road since way back then. Sometimes I wish I could forget all the years since, too. So many dead, so much lost. And I still have work to do.
I suppose I should thank you. When you destroyed my sentinel, you forced me to rethink my assumptions about robotics and prosthetics.
What the hell are you talking about, bub?
I'd heard you took an adamantium round through your thick skull. Guess you don't remember. Pity. I plan on doing some very bad things to you. So much better if you remembered why.
Guards! Guards!
Sure as hell didn't work out like we planned, but that doesn't mean giving up. This world may be broken, but I've got just the tools to fix it.
Oh yeah. Yay, we've unlocked the hard difficulty. And that was X-Men Origins Wolverine. So, yeah. So I think I'll share my thoughts quickly. We're never, ever going to get a game like this again. So, I highly recommend it, because it's owned by Disney now, Mr. Wolverine and the X-Men. Disney is not going to make a game like this, so if you can find one on eBay, then definitely grab it for a decent price if you can. It's a bit repetitive, the story's a bit weird and funny. I highly recommend it though, it was a great game to revisit. So yeah, if you enjoyed this series and hopefully you've gotten up to this part, then yeah, definitely buy it. You get bonus missions. This is how you unlock the costumes. So you need to get two each. For those who didn't know, the legendary Wolverine was the yellow and brown one. So yeah, probably the second. No, the second to last 18. Was it 18 or was it? Pretty sure it's R rated. Yeah, 18. I think the other one is Deadpool. So yeah, they should be available on consoles if you've got them, like Xbox or PlayStation. I was going to say PS4, but no. But you probably need PS3. So yeah. Definitely one of those hidden gems, which came out for bad film, so yeah. So that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. I have no idea when I'm going to be streaming, so feel free to follow us on Twitter. Check out our other videos as well. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and hit the notification bell. That's when you'll see a new video go up. So yeah, until next time, have a good one, and I'll catch you in the next stream. Goodbye.